walked off, got the microphone, and the world champion is ruling things.
Oh, great. You know, it's been a year since Sting even muttered a word.
Bischoff, when you mess with Hollywood, brah, you mess with the whole NWO. And when you get in our face, you better be ready to pay dues for life. Now, point taken. I've got the whole world watching Road Wild. I've got 500,000 Brahma fat boys ready to cheer me on, brother. And Lex Luger, you were the lamb that I was going to slaughter right in Sturgis. But you know, the WCW is so cocky, they did a little finagling with the paperwork, brother. They went around behind the highest executive back, Mr. Eric Bischoff, and oh yeah, they sealed, signed, and delivered a world title match tonight. Like it one bit, but Lex Luger, you are gonna pay for this mistake. In front of all these people tonight, I'm gonna drag you through the mud and prove that Hollywood Hogan is the god that made professional wrestling what it is today.
I'll give it up for Hollywood.
Life. You know something? Hold on. Jimi, hold on a minute, Jimi. The thing is, after I wiped the mat with Luger in front of all my NWOites, like we said, the NWO title stays in the family. And the number one contender that's going to get the jam with Hollywood and Sturgis is none other then my blood brother, Scott Hall. We're gonna get it on, dude.
Give it up for the man!